Alright, so we're looking at the top view of the skull. First, right here, we have the foramen rotundum.
Okay, so this is part of the
right muscle. Below it, we have the foramen ovale. And then the hole below that is the foramen spinosum. Then we have the foramen lacerum. And then right here, this hole, we have is the internal acoustic meatus. And then this opening right here is the jugular foramen, which I forgot to mention on the back side. But if we flip this around, you can see it right there, the jugular foramen. And that's it.